How do I get this chat up? Hey, bottom boy. Trying out something new. Hey, flirty, how we doing? So, got a pretty mean spot today. There's like a bunch of fresh rubs just down here. And then the next island over from me, there's like a whole bunch of scrapes and stuff. Pretty sure over here is the bedding. I'll show you in a second. Westerly wind, it's coming right in my face. Pretty sure they're going to come out of these trees here tonight. And the rut's about to start, so I don't think the rattling's going to work, but you never know. You never know. I'll show you. I'll flip the camera around. Hawken, thank you. Hey, thanks, Flirty. So, we'll use this. This is the area here. So over here, there's heaps of bedding. Heaps of bedding, right? And the trail comes across here onto this one. There's a whole pile, I don't know if you can see, of beets over there. So this was all sweet beet, and they've just harvested it all. So there's a pile there, there's heaps left in the ground here. There over there's the bedding, and then basically behind me here is where the scrapes and the rubs and stuff are, you know. So it should be pretty good. Let's see if we can see always. Live chat, all messages are visible. There we go. Let's see if that stays up there. So, hey Dwayne, how you doing, buddy? Good to see you guys. So I've got me trusty freaking GoPro on. I can actually talk a little bit more here because I mean, there is a chance, real small chance, that they're bedded in over there where the scrapes are. But we were walking through there about 3 hours ago. We never saw anything or heard anything bump, you know. So we'll see. But it's very quiet. It's not a lot of wind, so probably can't talk too much, to be honest. However, there are houses around the area here and stuff too, so they must be kind of used to a little bit of idle chatter, you know. Looks like it's coming through good quality today. So what's the time now? Can't see the time. It's pretty warm. It went back up again, bottom boy. It went down to freezing the other day. Now it's back up to 10 degrees Celsius. So I guess that's about 45, something like that, maybe 45 Fahrenheit. So that's not best. Waiting for the Halloween Classic Halloween. I don't like werewolves. But why don't you just go to the other maps, Dwayne? There's like 10 other maps. There's only one map that has werewolves on them. Sorted. So, I'm just going to rattle every half an hour, basically. So here we go. Beautiful evening though. Tomorrow probably going to set up over some bait, actually. See what happens. There's a really good spot because I just want one more animal and meat, and then I'll concentrate on bucks. So I just want to fill like a doe tag. I want to kill a doe basically for some more meat. Try and get that one done and then focus on bucks for the rest of the week. Kind of fell in love with teachers, but it's a great bow eight, bottom boy. It's awesome. What did you say? Sorry about it. I'll get it back. I'm ready to see that dart and eat. Province Bush Ranger is my favorite. Ah, that's all good, Dwayne. Hey, Ned. How are you? Good to see you. There's me, baby. So, yeah, it should be pretty good. I've had a really good trip so far. Learned so much from Tanale. He's an absolute whitetail master. Next, I missed a buck at 40 yards, just fell underneath them. I should have trusted the easy V and I didn't for some reason. I kind of set it a little low. Of course, he didn't duck at all and just went straight underneath them. And then I shot a fawn the other night, bad shot actually, ended up spining it, but it happens sometimes. Right as it went dark, basically, you know. It's nice to be up here. I'll flick it around if you've just joined again. Here's the, why does it do that? It's weird. Yeah. Hey, Wheels, how you doing, buddy? Or maybe that, I think that camera might need a wipe. Hang on a second. Maybe that makes it worse, actually. That won't give me the material. There we go. How's that? That's a little bit better, a little less glary now. Way less glary. So over here, bottom boy, is over here, sweet beet. This is sweet beet, so it's gonna be, you can actually see piles. Let me turn this around a little bit more. Those there are piles of sweet beets. They've been all just been harvested recently. So there's still some in the field and stuff there. Hey, thanks, Ned. Appreciate it. Wheels, I'm good, buddy. I'm real good, man. Can't complain at all. So, that's good. All right. I need to start being a little bit quiet now, so I can talk like this, but let me know if it's too quiet. Basically, it's just Hey, Tunnelly, how you doing? Did you see the setup? Tunnelly, I'll run you over it again. I mean, you've seen all the maps and stuff, but bedding and the forestry road's just up there, bud. And then they come across to this island by the looks of it, and then they come across here. So scrapes and stuff are behind me down here in the corner. Yeah, it's pretty cool. But I kind of think what I might do is not go live and set it up ready to go live. So like if something comes in, I should have enough time to set this live in this location, I think. So hopefully you can see me miss it terribly, right? How does that sound? Wind's coming straight in my face too. It's nice. I just have to hope they're not bedded behind me, basically. That's the only downside to this place. Rattling every 30. I should just do a little bit of pre-ranging actually. Don't think it's not a bad idea. Let's see that puddle there. That's 35 yards to there. How much is it to the end? Because I want to eat one. Shit, 67 over there. This one's fucking close. 14 yards. This is about the closest shot. So I like speed dating. I actually don't think I've ever done speed dating, but good to see you, bud. Thanks, you. A small 8 and a 3-point come through early, just had a doe, everyone's walked by. Sweet scuba, that's awesome, buddy, that's awesome. The jacket's nice, bottom boy, but I wouldn't buy one. It's noisy. The pants have already fucking fallen to bits. I've got to get a different one. Yeah, so it's just kind of how it is, you know. It does look nice. But, yeah, so awesome. I'm 19 and you're fantastic. Be watching this. I really hope that an animal comes across this field here, you know. Another 20 minutes. Yes, probably it's another Sitka one, Tunnelly. It's like, I think this would be good if you're, like, not a bow hunter, this one. I think this would be good for, you know, the typical hunter for the rifles and stuff. But it's not really my jam. Material's too kind of rubbery. It's weird. So, hey, but each to their own, eh? Maybe I'm just too fat. Break everything. So, we've got 18 minutes until I rattle again. Yeah, exactly. By the way, it's like, can you hear it? Like, hopefully that gives you kind of an idea of the feel of it. Hey, but I got it free. Dana was nice enough to give it to me in the pants to try out and stuff, so I've actually got to put a video together about it, but like I say, it's warm, keeps the rain out, keeps the water out, just not very durable for walking and stalking, and it's a bit noisy, so it's pros and cons. It's not terrible, by no means. It's just not my jam. So I don't know if you can hear the traffic. I'm about maybe 500 meters from one of the main roads in Finland here. So. Just going straight up, that's good. Yeah, that's good. Beautiful, beautiful place. There's a corner. I don't know if you're still watching time. I don't know if this is going to show properly when we flip this around. That branch is in the way, but there's a corner over there. It's got some good tracks in it. It's all green over there too. The only problem is I'm hoping that the sun will go down behind the trees over there a little bit, because I'm going to be glowing up here in the moment, I think. An indicator, exactly. Yeah. Hey, when I'm whispering like this, how noisy is it around? Do I have my grunt call here? Is that an empty house or someone's actively, well, someone lives there, currently. But all the tracks come out this side of it, like through the thick stuff out onto this field here. I guess it's a short one, I'll show you if I can. So all the tracks come out here. And then down the forestry road there as well, and all the beddings behind the house there. <laughs> 15 minutes and then I'll rattle. I got some custom made Tunnelly rattling antlers, limited edition. Usually €300 a set. I got them for free. It's freaking pretty lucky. You know, the worst thing about using my phone is I can't see what the time is. going to be coming from behind me for sure. For sure. It's a 5 after whatever hour. It must be 3:05, I think. It does help, bottom boy. That's good. So, got like 2 hours, basically. 3 hours at a max. I don't know how long to stream for. I guess we'll just keep it going. Do you guys want to see the scenery again? Look at the sunset. Sunset over there. It's been turning out some good. It's dark about 6 now, mate. I think after this I'm going to go pull my, like once it gets dark here, I'm going to pull everything down. I'm going to go and set up for tomorrow morning. I'm going to go up that forestry road. There's like a big corner where I think they come down into there to bed for the morning. So no idea, Dwayne, sorry buddy. It's funny, the chat's not scrolling automatically now, so if you can see me swiping, that's why. But we've got Tarnally hooked on the saddle hunting, so that's good. I did a trade for a set for some hunting. We both got a good deal. Something comes, I'm just going to check, because I've got you guys sat on my I leave on Sunday wheels. Shit, you guys are probably going to miss out on the buckshot if it comes in real close anyway. I go back on Sunday wheels. Can't you scroll through the rewards, Dwayne? Time 21 minutes, 9 minutes until rattling time again. Hey, Will, are you still here? What did you think about these bad boys? Look at that. Shing, shing. Nice and sharp. This one's got some blood in it from the fawn. Not quite shaving sharp though. I'm gonna lie to you. But that'll do the job. No, it was a younger one, but it was, would have been my biggest. I missed that on Friday morning, was it? Saturday morning. Yeah, exactly. Bottom boy, that good. Really good penetration on them too. And I mean, like, as long as you don't lose them, you just put another edge on them and you get to go again, you know. I haven't bent one yet. 7 minutes till rattling time. Ned Bella, I hope Classic's still around next year. Nothing to say that it won't be, but you know, we've got Way of the Hunter out and we've got that other one coming out next year. You just never know, you know. But if it comes out next year, it's going to be even better again, the Halloween event. Well, that's probably what it is then, Dwayne, I think. Six minutes till rattling time. Cheers, Danny. Appreciate it, man. Which E, Ned? Did I miss something? I do a lot of typos, so it's no worries, you know. should probably get Restream for the Meat Hunters. I'm Restream to Facebook and Instagram and YouTube. That'd be awesome. I don't know how it works on the phone, but we'll try. Some shit in my ear, sorry. I think I said deer. Cheers, dude. Stay still. You're sitting on my binos, don't we? Fuck, that sun's brutal. Nah, it's not gonna work. It's too much sun. It hasn't moved, so I probably not. Must be rattle the clock, I think. So, these are the authentic Tanale rattle system. 300 euros usually. It's a bargain, you know. Definitely not a deer. Let's see what happens. Hey man, it's your, you know what I mean? Your authentic. Your authentic rattles. fall off. That's funny, Ned. What did you say? What, so did you end up being in debt? No, it wasn't, by the way. Still standing there looking at me. There's a bush there. Sun's going to disappear in about 15 minutes, I think, behind the trees, which will be good, because then they won't be glowing up here. This place is nobody knows what time all this activity happens. Could be midnight when they come through here, you know. Use a bottle boy. Yeah, a lot of people use it. It's more like it's just me jumping on the platform. It's a tree shaking, you know. I was supposed to bring my ones, but they're freaking broke, so. Classic hunting, sorry, dude. Well, legal shooting light hours. There's no legal shooting light hours. And now for whitetail, you can even use thermal stuff. It's bullshit. I'm not really a big fan. I won't, like, you can shoot until you can not see anymore. You know what I mean? You could even have night vision goggles and stuff, but I don't really want any part of that, you know. I'd use a green light maybe over bait or something, but even then it's not really hunting. I'd have to really need the meat, you know. Exactly, Danny, the same, it's exactly the same. But that's a new thing. It's a new thing over here, because I think the thermal thing was like a study they were trying to do. next season. Sun's not far off those treetops now, so should be good. Well, the thermals are still lifting straight up off here too, which is good. It's a nice spot. Nice spot. They wouldn't be a problem then. They wouldn't be a problem at all. It's about to disappear, so. A tractor coming and I hope it isn't gonna move those sweet beets. Because that means I have to get down and move my car. I park the car behind the pile of sweet beets so that it's the only place a deer won't see them, you know. Something else, luckily. Just gonna put my hood up. It's just about to go behind the trees now, you can probably see that. Camo stuff in America's. Like when I went to the Bass Pro Shop, they had camo tools. Camo screwdriver, camo adjustable wrenches. Fucking tools are hard enough to find sometimes. As it is, why would you want camo ones of those? It's ridiculous. Give me like bright orange ones or something. Camo arrows are another one I think is fucking hilarious. They're actually good now that the sun's dipping. I can see through these branches better. There's less contrast. Thank you. Dad, sorry, you spent money on your glasses. I spent bucks on my sunnies. No. Oh, $8. I gotcha. $8. Get the bucks. Hunting diet has me farting crazy. I screw up. He's funny. TJ's hilarious. He's a good man. We see a deer soon, that would be exciting. I wish the reception was better at Tunnel, as we could have live streamed from there. It was a ton of deer. Yeah, next year hopefully Bottle Boy finally do some hunting with him. And you. Get that American Whitetail Tour back on track again, you know. Sun's gone, I can feel the cold instantly. It's crazy. I think I might not rattle now. Maybe one more rattle, I don't know. Are you here, Tunnelly? Just thinking they'll be sitting on that bush line waiting to come out, so now that the sun's gone down, be able to see me really easy if I rattle. He's the biggest male of them all, Danny. You guys that have just joined, I'll show you what we're sitting over. Yeah. So they're probably going to come out of over here. There's a whole bunch of bedding back up in there. The forester trail on the corner there. And they come down across here to here. And they come across down this line here to where I am. It's beautiful. Somebody arguing me on Facebook today about, you know, being a big hunter, the big man. Said, how can you call it hunting when you use a, say, deadly weapon? It's like, that's a fucking stupid thing to say to start with, right? She said, it's not fair on the animals. They've got no chance. They've got more chance than the ones that end up in your supermarket. And I said, what do you want me to do? Beat them to death on rocks? Jump on them and stab them with a knife. Stupid. People and their emotions. Rattle more, kill more. 12 minutes to go, Tully. I can see the script. Destroyed this. It's nice, Danny. It's real nice. Completely killed a pine tree over here. He's gonna be a TK size buck for sure. For sure. It's all real new rubs, too. You can see all the bark on the ground and stuff, and it's all still bright. Chris Drax hit the field here too, so they're really fresh. And they're like fucking this long or something. Longer than my feet by a long way. Big, big ass moose somewhere now. Do a rattle sequence now, one last one, I think. What's the time? 50 minutes with 10 minutes to go. But I just want to do it before. What is the time now then? Is it nearly 4 o'clock? I'm going to do one more now. Oh, I can see the time on your, I can see the times when you comment, actually. It's attached to your message, so it's good. You guys are my clocks. It's nearly 4 o'clock. It's not as late as I thought it was. I imagine we can shoot something alive for that, it'd be freaking sick. A little bit of extra pressure, but it should be a lot of fun. I just realised I was watching one of John Dudley's videos on Instagram the other day. He was saying that they check their scrape lines on the way to feed and then on the way back. Oh, I've got it plugged into a battery. Bottom of it's constantly charging, you know. But anyway, and if that was the case, then that would mean as beating as the other side. angle spotter boy, you've just got to rotate around. I have a little bit of a weird setup I'll show you because there's a big stub in the way that I can't move it. See here? So my bridge is on both sides, which is kind of limiting me a little bit. But like my main shooting way is this way, and if I want to shoot back this way, I just have to rotate. If this stub wasn't here, then I'd be able to move around better. That's right. Mate, it's so good. I don't have tunnel vision watching this, but just feel so fucking restricted in a tree stand now. You go on a tree stand, like I'm always ready to shoot. I'm in a shooting position. Just gotta remember to bend the hips, you know. Pull those down, those steep shots. Yeah, and like I just fit everything in my backpack, and like you don't need to film anything, so you'll only have one bag in your bow, and you'll be sweet. I'm gonna take two bags. So about an hour and a half, that'll be the good time. Well, sorry, from now, I guess. Cheers, bud. Just one deer. Lynx and wolves. They've got brown bear as well. Dwayne, I don't know if you know, but we don't work at Expansive Worlds anymore, mate. Did you guys get a Killer of the Wild Halloween event this year? Just got like Call of Wild's built differently to Classic, you know. It's too hard to do that stuff. I've got coyotes and buffaloes from my new place, and that's bad enough. Well, there's not too many lynx, and there's not too many wolves, and I don't think there's any bears down this way. The bears are a little bit more north. I thought you meant just Finland, sorry. They have wolverines as well. A lot of wolverines down here. And they have raccoon dogs as well, you know, from the same one. They do have lots of raccoon dogs here, but they're more scavengers. I think they might collect birds and things that they can get, but they're mainly just garbage disposals. I wonder how much the deer care about their house over there. Still no money home at the moment. Apex, I hate it, buddy. Good to see you, man. Should do some of the classic emotes, you know. I don't know what other ones are. Just joined, I'll flick this around again so you guys can see. Basically, sorry, I almost had it right. There's bedding in behind this house over here. There's like a forestry trail just in the corner there. And they all seem to, the tracks seem to come out of there onto here. Then there's this whole paddock here, sweet peat. There's a pile of sweet peat. And there's heaps in the ground still. You see those little white marks? Those are all sweet peat still. So we're just going to see how we go. Yeah. And then, oh shit, microphone's in the way. But yeah, it's that way too. But I'm kind of getting tangled up a little bit now. Thank you. Morris Caddick Drive, Sweet Hasbro. Good luck. See if you can go and find that big one we saw again. That big-ish one anyway. Be interesting to see how many you see tunneling. If they're already outrun your place or not. Sweet Hasbro. It's a good idea to keep it hidden from Facebook. Yeah, just gotta hope the deer turn up, poor boy. Just gotta hope the deer turn up. What's the time? It's nearly rattle o'clock. That's lekker. Hope South Africa's treating you good, buddy. For shit, God knows. I'm good, buddy, I'm good. Just trying to wait for some white tails to show you what Finland looks like. Yeah. Hopefully. those arrows, buddy. I'm still waiting for some information so I can make the arrows proper. Yeah, probably just need your drawings, really. I don't remember what we sent your bow to. I think it was 40 pounds or something, right? And I need to check that as well. Definitely still going to make them. I just need some more information for you, but golden anyway, dude, buddy. Thanks for joining me. Just, and I entered the last golden. Something's gonna come up, but it might be too slow. Yeah, do that, Jake. I'll send them a message too. I was talking to them today. What is that? Someone do that again. Let's see what happens. Well, it's interesting because I know where they've come out here, so. There's eight of them. There's like five or six of them or something down there. This is good information for... Sorry, let me just... Shoot. This is good information for next. I can't see them now. Damn it. This way pretty quickly, we'll see. They could come straight up this edge line here to the sugar beet. shit out.